And it starts with defense for them. Shamir Bogues off the steal, try to beat everyone down the floor, decides to wait, puts it up, and puts Vermont on the board. Bogues. Long. This is long. And it's good. Good defensive possession for the Bulldogs. They want to go fast, and they do. Nice feed underneath. Extra feed. Long. 5 seconds to shoot. He gets it away and drills it. As it always seems to be. Deloney. Got the defense moving and slipped it low on a pretty feed for Nick Fiorillo's finish. Largest lead of the day for Vermont so far. They go to Timberlake to spell that. He gets it away. And Rivera! Thursday night in the win against Albany. Got it away. 4 seconds. Rockamore attacks and scores way high off the window. Rare three, Timberlake. It's not a pretty jumper, but it is effective. Dunk that is still resounding in this gym. Rivera, he's the first to double figures. Bryant has the first two punches of the second half. But wanted to go behind the back, he left it behind. Long, always hunting that three. And that's why! Bogues on the attack. Bogues, so nice with the left. And Vermont with a new shot clock at 20. Deloney off the inbound, drills it! So many times this year, this has been the moment where they've taken full hold of games. Long, yes!
Timeout needed by Bryant.
Rockamore, inside, no look. Alamutu on the spin, what a finish!
Buddy against Timberlake.
Shamir Bogues just off the bench, 8 seconds to shoot. He takes it inside and he scores! Gross Bullock, the leading scorer, could not finish, but the rebound by Timberlake. Had to get it back out top. 4 seconds to shoot. Deloney jacks it up and drills it. Biggest shot of the night. A win tonight for the Catamounts on their home floor for Deloney and company would get them a share of the America East title for an 8th straight year. Deloney heat checking. Another! Than that at this point.
It's just more the principal.
Iofalia to give Vermont the 12-point lead once again. Vermont runs away from Bryant at Patrick Gymnasium, celebrates John Becker, who has clinched a share of the America East title in the regular season for the 8th straight year.